Jacob went exploring, whatever that means.
I was thinking he would.
Jacob seems to be playing the game a little bit too hard out of the gate, and it is a bad, risky decision to be the one that people perceive as, oh, he's going off to hunt for an idol. You don't want to be the one to stand out for any reason in the early stage game.
Look, the plastic.
It's like an Asian delicacy.
Really?
Yeah.
They're literally just sea slugs.
They're very chewy.
Yeah, right?
Well, the pressure is on James right now.
Come on, man, you got this.
He's got to get down about 8 feet.
Oh, no.
And he is clearly struggling as James is treading water, trying to get another breath. Donovan, absolutely no help. James really struggling now as Navidi has a huge head start.
All right, guys. I cost us that challenge. Hey. There's no way around it, okay? I had a job to do. I failed to do it, so it's on me. If I'm lucky enough to get another chance, like, I'll do everything I possibly can to redeem myself, but I choked.
It's cool. All right, okay. Don't beat yourself up over it. I'm serious.
My mini challenge performance was pathetic. My parents taught me back in Korea to give everything your best effort. But instead, I cost us the win today, and that's a fact. Like, there's no way around it. And I feel like hell. And now people might be thinking, let him go because he's to blame.
James couldn't even go down 3 feet. And I know that's one challenge.
Yeah.
And also a third vote at James.
I think we got to.
James is sort of muscled up, but I don't know what he brings.
Yeah. Even though James screwed up badly today, he's playing B right now.
James, let's get to the challenge, because that is why we're here tonight. With the exception of Donathan, an absolute disaster. Is that fair to say?
I've been an athlete for many years, and today I did one of the worst things that an athlete can do, which is let his own team down. I had a job to do, and I failed. I hate myself, but I really want to put this loss on me. Like, I'm the reason why we're here.
Stephanie, James is really owning it, which is admirable, but he's exposed that he choked.
There's an element to me that gives James credit for even trying to do it, but it's a big reason why we lost, and in the end, it kind of put us back a little bit.
James, the other question is, you really have no idea what Ghost Island is about.
Yeah, there definitely is some kind of, like, information imbalance. I mean, Jacob has actually been there and spent a night on the island, and we haven't. But he's one of our own, and we can trust him with his story.
Great phrase, information imbalance. Because that really is where Survivor often tips, is the information imbalance. Malolo tribe was facing tribal council, and James was on the hot seat.
I cost us that challenge. Hey. I choked.
James received votes, but Jacob was sent home.
After that tribal, I'm feeling a little bit drained, obviously. It was a pretty much a roller coaster ride for me and my heartbeat. That was a good plan, and I'm glad it worked. And
James, for the record, please don't hate yourself. Like, yeah, please don't.
I'll try. Tonight I ended up getting 2 votes, and I did deserve to be the second target. Being raised in a Korean-American household has taught me to take ownership of my failure, but I'm glad I'm still here and ready to fight for another day. Navidi wants us to vote Angela out, but I see Dominic almost as a Russell Hans 2.0. I truly think that he is capable of lying straight to my face.
I'm your number.
Okay.
It could easily be the case that he has a real idol and wanted to throw us off his path by showing us the fake idol.
Anyone has to go. I swear on my children and family. It's a bad sign. If Dominic's actually voting for Angela, whoever us votes for goes home, because Navidi only has 3 left now. So we can either choose Linda or Morgan.
Dominic is a Russell Hans type of guy. He could easily have real idol and be showing us a fake idol to throw us off.
I doubt he has an idol.
You doubt it, but what if he does?
I just feel like we're going to need Wendell and Morgan in challenges. We don't need any more.
Well, whatever it is, the fact is all 4 of us need to have the same target. So, yeah, we need to agree quickly before trap.
James, everybody's been painting this beautiful little picture that one group of 4 are over here and another group is over here. But the more questions I ask, the less accurate that seems to be.
Yeah, so I actually am kind of surprised. I mean, from my perspective, it was a strong Navidi 4.
maybe it's not the case anymore, actually, you know?
But the Malolo 4 saw an opportunity to take out a major threat.
We can either choose to end up or can whoever must reverse for goes home.
Chris scored a big win, and I think we were all pretty much impressed by it. We have now won back-to-back-to-back challenges.
Dig in, guys.
Chocolate.
Guys, they must be crushed right now.
Yeah.
Crushed. He's a physical asset. Plus, Chris has shown a much bigger willingness to actually work with us Malolo 4. So having Chris on our side means that basically now we are the ones calling all the shots.